This local sports report is brought to you by Homewood Suites of Cambridge, Waterloo. Call now to learn more about their sport rate and receive a discount for your accommodations at Homewood Suites, located at 800 Jameson Parkway. Visit their website at cambridgewaterloo.homewoodsuites.com or call 519-651-2888 to take advantage of this special sport rate offer. The Cambridge RedHawks kicking off their regular season on Friday morning at the GOJHL Showcase in Pelham. Cambridge battling the Thorold Blackhawks from the Golden Horseshoe Conference, and it's the Blackhawks striking first. 2 minutes in, Dylan Scriver coming down the far wing, and he buries it. Scriver giving Thorold the early lead. It's 1-0. Cambridge looking to answer. The puck comes to Andrew Cassisanta. Quick release, and he ties the game. We are knotted at one, and the RedHawks keep coming. A few minutes later, Austin Forsyth behind the net to Jacob Coulson, and he puts Cambridge on top. Coulson making it 2-1 after one. Midway through the second, Coulson is down low, back to Joseph Franzin, and it's Nolan Forster banging in that rebound. Cambridge is up by a pair. It's 3-1. Then it's Joey Warywoda breaking in. And hey, Joey, why don't you go top shelf? Welcome to Cambridge. Warywoda had 2 goals in the game. And a little later, it's Owen Palmer leading an odd man rush. His pass to Kent Cummings, who sets up Austin Maieta. Cambridge with 3 goals in the middle frame. And they start the season on a winning note. 7-2 is the final. Here is new Cambridge captain Joseph Franzin, who had 3 points in the Hawks' season opening victory.
It's a good way to start the season. You know, it's always nice to have some confidence going in, starting the season, going into our home opener and stuff. So I feel like it's a good start for us, but we still have a hard game on Sunday against London, and we're going to have to prepare for that one.
It's awesome. I mean, obviously it's our first game together, and it definitely brings all the boys together. Like, it's a great feeling, honestly. I mean, start off the season like that, there's nothing better than that. It's carry a lot of energy and swagger through the season, so it's a good start.
For more highlights, visit our website, 519sportsonline.ca. Be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter.